All right. I can't fix my hair right now. It's just wrecked. I was like, well, I'm gonna have fun. I'm gonna have fun and create, because we haven't done it yet. We have the Screen Actors Guild, and it's like a union card. It's called the SAG, and that works over in New York and Manhattan, for Broadway. We haven't created such a thing here on the internet for bloggers. For artisans and for vloggers. And so I'm creating right now. We're going to have very similar organization. Now, name wise, I was going to go with BAV. That would be bloggers, artists, and vloggers. And but you can call it BAVI also for short, of the internet. So BAVI. So we can get these BAVI memberships. So if we instate this BAVI system, I like BAVI. We can go with the V in front and go vloggers first, then artists, and then bloggers, and make it VABI. But I don't know. I guess that can be a fight we can contend with right now in the beginning. Are we BAVI or are we VLABI? Or sorry, not VLABI, VABI. I prefer the BAVI one. I think BAVI is better. So if we go with BAVI, it's just easier to remember, isn't it? It's kind of easier on the brain. So if we get our BAVI memberships. That gives us credibility extra. We have all these IDs out here. Oh, I'm on Facebook or whatever. I'm on this. I don't know. So I have an extra credibility with each momentum into it. And so if we have like our website where we have our artist uploads, our paintings or whatever, or our photography, and we want to officialize it, it would be used in conjunction with any blogging we do or any vlogging. Now, if we are only the artist, well, then that would be like a slightly limited BAVI card that you just haven't opened up all of those particular doorways, in your membership. But this is the way it goes, and I believe the SAG card costs a little bit of money, and the BAVI system will also, and so there'll be that initial charge. To the membership, but then with that, it will be held. Where's Pyro? 314 344. Where is he? That one, that guy, he can do this. And we'll hold all of those cards, all of the people in the membership, and who's there and who isn't there, on file. And so then they get updated. They get updated each year if they have to pay again. I don't know. I hate year pay things. I would like it to be a lifetime card, because I believe the SAG card system in Manhattan, for Broadway is a lifetime membership. Perhaps you have to pay for it if you're using it for specific work related situations. So you might have to pay extra at that time, but. That to me seems like we just have to start increasing our credibility, and not being like, oh, you're just a person on the internet, and you can be here or there again tomorrow, and you're a fraud, So we have to make ourselves clearly, you have all these SSL sites out there that are all like they're non-frauded, by their secureness. We have to have that same type of certification. We have to have our own. RSS IDs compatibility as people. And so I'm going with BAVI. I'm going with the BAVI system. So if anybody out there wants to support it and create it and help make it, I believe the creators can even make a profit at that moment. As workers for it, creating the website and the where we add the database, increase the database or as it goes in and out, with their logins, their new userships or whatever. But yeah, so like a certification, a certification system specifically for bloggers, vloggers, and artists on the internet. Yeah. All right. Ooh, serious. Yeah.